Good morning and welcome to Labelexpo. My name is Wayne Robinson, editor of Print21 magazine. I'm here with James Rodden. James runs his own business now, supplying label printers throughout Australia and New Zealand. And one of his principals is Prati, the Italian finishing machinery manufacturer. James, we're on the stand in front of a very wide looking machine here. Can you tell us all about it?
This is the new DigiFast 20,000. It's the engineering for Prati to make web digital flexibles.
Okay, and what does this machine do?
This machine will take a printed web from an HP 20,000 and do a version with varnish, semi-rotary varnish, full-rotary varnish, laminating, slitting, with finished rolls at the end of the machine.
Okay, and I'm looking at the end of the machine down there and I'm seeing one roll at the start and four at the end.
That's the beauty of the system. With digital printing, you can have four jobs, prepare for four jobs.
Okay, terrific. And James, I'm walking around the stand. Prati seems to be developing platforms for applications these days, is that right?
Right, they have applications for the pharmaceutical industry, the beverage industry, in-home labeling industry, so whatever market segment that he has a solution for.
Okay, terrific. Well, James Rodden with Prati and your James Rodden company, thanks so much for spending some time with us this morning.
Okay.
Pleasure to see you, James. You know all you're now to get in touch with him.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.